Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, wireless WAN module, wireless LAN module, solid-state drive, hard disk drive assembly, keyboard, bottom frame, fan, and system board. Removal. Remove the power button board ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the speakers. Remove the 2.5mm P1 Phillips broadhead screw that secure the speakers to the top cover. Lift the speakers off of the alignment pins, slide them out from underneath the lip on the top cover, and remove. Reverse this procedure to install the speakers.
Thanks for watching. Please click subscribe for more videos and weekly updates.